This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. Recorded by Gemma Blythe. Aesop's Fables, The Plowman and the Wolf. A plowman loosed his oxen from the plow and led them away to the water to drink. While he was absent, a half-starved wolf appeared on the scene and went up to the plow and began chewing the leather straps attached to the yoke. As he gnawed away desperately in the hope of satisfying his craving for food, he somehow got entangled in the harness and, taking fright, struggled to get free. Tugging at the traces as if he would drag the plow along with him. Just then, the plowman came back, and seeing what was happening, he cried, "Ah, you old rascal, I wish you would give up thieving for good, and take to honest work instead." End of The Plowman and the Wolf.